the WWE's Apex Predator. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history, the Legend Killer.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
No fear in the eyes of the Viper tonight. Bray Wyatt may be a master manipulator, the Mephistopheles of WWE, but he's dealing with the Apex Predator tonight.
The appearances may drastically differ, but you can make the argument that Randy Orton is the only man who has proven to be able to top Bray Wyatt in the mental chess game.
Let's not forget, Byron Saxton, Orton is the master of the three most destructive letters in WWE, RKO. This battle will not be for the faint of heart. This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here. What exactly is that? This crowd is stunned.
I feel stunned. This uncomfortable feeling has just taken over the entire WWE universe.
Making his presence felt.
Just such an eerie existence.
And his opponent, accompanied by Alexa Bliss, weighing in at 285 pounds. The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
Highly disturbed human being.
Oh my God, that thing just freaks me out.
Oh.
Psychotic.
That's an understatement.
What is he doing now? What the hell is he doing?
Thank you. At one point, Orton wanted to destroy Bray Wyatt so badly, he pledged loyalty to the Wyatt family just so he could infiltrate them.
Then the Viper launched an attack from within.
It's going to be very difficult to control these men in this match. It's Orton's thirst for destruction clashing with Wyatt's quest for revenge.
Head crank. Can he end it quickly? Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And the match continues.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh, what a kick!
Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat! Double axe handle.
Look at this. Terrifying impact from Bray Wyatt. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
He's in full control now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man. Goodness.
Hurt the shoulder.
Oh, stomping away.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Oh, look at the elbow after.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
And Orton just barely manages to escape a pinfall.
Oh gosh, this is uncomfortable to watch.
Paralysis is setting in.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
So precise.
Straight punch.
Oh, it could be nap time.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael. What are we gonna see here?
Look at the power.
Oh. Boom!
The shoulders are down.
Real close, too close for cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Hooked him up.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Sleeper hold locked in.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Caught off guard.
Fiend.
Oh my God, look at that!
This is disturbing.
So ruthless.
Shoulders down!
One, two, three! Randy Orton wins!
You know Orton will be obsessed with this move. Here, that cost him the match.
Your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt finds some revenge on Randy Orton.
The Eater of Worlds unleashed darkness here tonight.